Shuttle 2 has just departed from East Gantry.
Emergency shuttle lock override.
Unauthorized launch of Shuttle 2. Over.
I copy that. Launch of Shuttle 2 confirmed. What is Shuttle 2's current location? Over.
Shuttle 2 appears to be headed towards the launch tube. Hang on a sec. We have an unauthorized breach of security at Shuttle 3. Over.
Current location?
Shuttle 3 is still at bay in East Gantry. Over.
Roger. Sending security force to East Gantry. Requesting manual override on launch sequence for Shuttle 3. Over.
That's a negative. The whole security grid on the East Gantry seems to be down.
Please secure all loose objects. Prepare for drop launch.
Configuring launch matrix, generating propulsor waves. Stand by for atmospheric breakaway.
The graviton cannon is a highly destructive combat weapon. The energy damping beam will safely drain a targeted ship of energy for tracking purposes. The tractor beam can only hold a targeted ship whose energy level has been drained below 10%.
Attention Tower, shuttles 2 and 3 have both armed their weapons systems. It looks like the lead shuttle has locked its graviton cannon on the alien spacecraft. Estimated time till intercept, 5 minutes.
The tractor beam can only hold. Pre-transportation scan reveals damage to targeted ship. In its attempt to break free from tractor field, all onboard electrical systems were overloaded.
Verifying coordinates. Scanning destination area. Destination safe for transport.
The alien ship must be destroyed.
Sir?
Central processor damaged. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Now completing download of molecular information from Compound Analyzer. Diamond hydronate is a relaxant commonly found in sleep and health aids. In combination with other drugs, its effects can be overpowering. For this reason, it is used as a base for many different forms of tranquilizers. 3 thorazine-based molecules have been pre-programmed. These molecules are stable. Base molecule number 1. Base molecule number 2. Base molecule number 3. Three stable thorazine-based molecules have been designed. Building base molecules. Bonding additional molecules. Synthesis complete. The synthesized compound will appear in the molecular synthesizer.
Dr. Ellie Sinclair, for your views. He will take a short break now and return to hear from the distinguished Dr. Enrique Castillo. Thank you, gentlemen, for your attention.